c'est on va plus se concentrer
sur Starscream et sur Vanex qui respectivement jouent Starscream, jouent Jin et Warang.
Are they in match? Are they just trying to think?
Il peut switcher entre Warang et Jin. De l'autre côté, tu as Vanex qui est spécialiste de King, spécialiste de la shop.
Yes. Ah, nice. Allez, nice, bah, he's in aggression game.
Oh,
nicely done. Wow, I'm actually quite sure he didn't pick Howang. I'm unsure of that choice. I'm really unsure of that choice. But here we go. We'll definitely see who's gonna win. We'll see, there we go, the aggression game again. I'm more than sure you could punish that, I don't know. No. Okay, safe. What the? So he has a safe rage art, that's really good. Can't argue with that. If you got a safe rage art, you can throw it out. It looks like a high though. Alright, so this is one round to Vanex. Oh nice. This is pretty much dead. See, this is the multiple throw. This is the multiple throw, the multiple stage that you can break. Oh no. I don't think Vanex knows about it though. You can do like a really strong mix up on this stage with King. Right, so this is two rounds already. Maybe no, you can't punish that. That's safe. Nice. Vanex is going on really strong. Broken through the ground again. Nice. Look at the damage. Oh man, the damage is crazy. Throw broken. Damage is really strong. Nicely done. Vanex is really killing Starscream at the minute. Oh nice. He could have probably got a stronger combo than that. Throw broken again. The throw was broken again. Yeah, Vanex is playing really strong today. You know, it's still early days. It's definitely still early days. Maybe Starscream can get out of this. Yeah, nice. No. Oh, he's so lucky for that. All he had to do was another back 2-1. I don't know why he did that move. But, you know, he won. Nice done. I still feel like the back dash has been... Definitely has been nerfed in this game, right? All the characters. Because Jin looks like he's struggling to get back. If this was tag 2, you'd definitely be able to move out. His back dash is really good. Alright, tech this. Nice tech. Damage. King does so much damage in this game. Ooh. Unlucky. Go. That's what I want to see. I don't want to see. Obviously, Jin is good, but, you know, in times of need, he definitely needs to use Howang. So, here we go. It's 1-0. It's 1-0. So, it's 1-1 to Vanex. 0 to Starscream. Hopefully, he can come back in. Okay, so there we go. Now, this is looking like a bit more of a strong match. Alright, so there we go. The mix up. Okay, King battling. Now it looks like Vanex is on our back feet. In the last match, it looked like Starscream was on his back feet, but now you can see that. Oh, damage. Damage. Alright. Drop combo. Alright, nice, done. Alright, now King is enraged, so you have to be careful. Oh, nice. Nicely done. Nicely done. Alright, so that's one round to Starscream. While Ryzen 4 in to just skip back. Nicely done. So, you know, this is looking. Howang's looking quite strong in this. Right, you can duck the last hit. Definitely could duck the last hit. I don't know if Vanex knows. Ooh! That was so close. That would have been death if that hit. Hey! Nice. It's... Ooh, punish. Yep. There we go. Yeah, this is a way better fight because the last fight it just didn't look right. Now Starscream, okay. So you know Vanex has got Starscream to the wall. This is not a good place to be. I tell you that. Ooh, there we go. See, this is the reason why it's not a good place. Vanex is not using none of King's low grabs though. I'm unsure why. Oh, nice. It's safe as well. A mid safe Rajah. If you can throw it out. Yeah, Hao Wang's Oki game is good. Messed up with the combo. Alright, so. Miss. Vanix is dropping a lot of combos in this game. Dropping a lot of combos. Alright, nice. Oh, can you get a combo? I'm sure you can get a combo for that, but I'm not sure it's the same. You get the same priority like how it is in Tag 2. Because the drop looked a bit funny. So this is 2-2 in rounds. This is looking quite close now. Starscream needs to think quickly on what he needs to do. Because this is looking like Vanix is going to come back. Nice throw. Thinking is so strong in this game. The amount of multiple throws, different throws he has as well. Strong character. Nice. Ah, he missed the combo. What you got to bear in mind as well is that Starscream is using a stick, he's not using his pad. So again, he's definitely outside of his comfort zone. But, oh, there we go. Nice done. Can he win? Hey. Woo! Oh, unlucky. That was unlucky. That was so unlucky. It was just, I think it was a poor judgment. He done Hao Wang's down back 4-4, which is low high. Really, if you just kept it safe, maybe we could have won this. This is 2-0 to Vanix. Starscream really has to think about what he's going to do right now. With then he did Jin. But Vanix is looking strong again. And Vanix is not using none of King's low throws either. King's low throws in this game, after like a floor break, is ridiculous. Ridiculous. So, if Vanix used that, I think it would be a lot more one-sided. I see a lot of people in the stream chat asking when the game is going to be released. It has been confirmed that it's going to be on a PS4. But it has, I don't think a release date has been confirmed as of yet. So we just have to sit tight and wait. But this game is looking really beautiful. So I can't wait for this game to come out, man. Alright, so that's the floor break. He dropped the combo. Come on, Starscream. Oh, nice. Down back one. A lot of people are doing Damak 1s in this tournament already. Okay, broken. Nice. Ooh. Play, just be safe. Both players on rage. The 1-2 interrupted Hao Wang's flow. Alright, come on. Starscream, this is your first match, so you know, you have to. And throw broken. You have to play really solid, man. Everyone in this qualifier is solid. It's not even like it's just loads of different people, and it's everyone is solid. So every match is gonna be breathtaking. Okay, so throw not broken. Breaks the floor though. He couldn't get a follow up after that. Oh, nice. Now King is on rage. So play safe. Vanix is looking like Vanix might take this. This is really close right now. Really, really close. Hey, no. Okay, well it's safe anyway, so why not? Oh my goodness, come on. Who's gonna win? You can't throw out stuff like that, Starscream. Come on, Vanix is. Vanix come in with. That's Armor King's old move. Forward to 2-1. So this is match point for Vanix. Oh, this is not looking good for Starscream at the minute. Starscream. Oh, this is not looking. Oh, broken the floor. Perfect. Oh my gosh, Vanix took it 3-0. That is a clean sheet. Wow. Vanix is like, this is just another day in the office. She's like, okay, I'm done. That was amazing. I did say to you, Vanix is strong. Vanix is definitely a strong player repping Italy. You know, this is what happens sometimes.